say he didn't catch up with that fella outside first, cause if you want my opinion, stringing a poor devil up ain't a Christian way to kill him.
A rope or a bullet, what's the difference? You're dead.
Oh, no, you're wrong. No, there is a difference. Well, the Indians say that when a man dies, his soul escapes through his mouth. But when he's he can't get loose.
Don't worry about it. Mouth blocked, it can always get out somewhere else.
Well, I don't want to be around when it does.